Peggy, get in here.
No.
Come on. You have to come in here right now.
What do you want?
You have to hear this. Sit down. Come on, sit.
So this is tape number 4 of Sterling's Gold by Roger Sterling. Because he thought I'd be an ally of my father, but it turned out it was something to do with my joie de vie, my romantic prowess. See, take 3. Including some time with the queen of perversions, his secretary, Ida Blankenship. You know what? Don't use her name. But it was all about him hating my very youth. All because the poor guy had been cut down in the height of his sexual prime by an unnecessary orchiectomy. Lyle Evans, M.D. I think he had him killed. Anyway, sometime in the summer of 1939.
Why are you laughing? It's like reading someone's diary.
Come on, Ida was a hellcat? Cooper lost his balls? Roger's writing a book?